Upper looper timing, when upper looper and lower looper moving together at this center point, that's called crossing point, it should have 0.05 mm clearance. Make sure that upper looper screw is tightening after checking this gap. Now I'm going to adjust the upper looper timing. This is the upper looper. We need to insert this upper looper into this rod. Push it inside. And now by pressing pedal and rotating hand wheel, make sure that lower looper and upper looper both get crossing each other. And when crossing, upper looper should catch the lower looper thread. After adjusting the upper looper and lower looper timing, again cross check the upper looper and lower looper crossing point, so that upper looper catches the lower looper thread from the back side of the machine with a clearance of 0.05 mm. By rotating hand wheel, you can observe this catching point. And at the same time, make sure that needle also enters the upper looper thread.